Day of school always brings new students to the classroom, but for Beloit Memorial High School, the new faces are in the office.
The school has a new principal and a new superintendent. Rock County reporter Adam Duxter joins us from our bureau at the Janesville Gazette with the changes these new administrators plan to make. Adam?
Well, when you're at a new school, you know that first impressions matter. And Orlando Ramos, the new principal at Beloit Memorial, knows this better than anyone. And that's why today he chose to make his first impression before the students even got into the building.
Today, Beloit Memorial students started their first day in style, cheered on by their teachers and their new principal.
It's a new season. You know, it's like when you go out to the park and you go see the Brewers or the Cubs or the Packers, you know, there's always that excitement about opening day.
Orlando Ramos has spent time teaching and leading schools across the country with stops in New York, California, and Milwaukee. He says the commitment the Beloit community shows to its students made Beloit Memorial stand out as a job opportunity.
One thing that is absolutely just phenomenal was the investment and the love for the high school.
Ramos says he wants to bring a system of accountability to Beloit Memorial. This year, students will have to complete 2 ACT level essays in each of their classes. And thanks to an online program, parents will be able to follow their students' progress with the essays from home.
So parents are going to be able to log in and say, hey, John, how come this essay has not been completed yet? So we're going to, you know, it's an accountability.
And that's not the only way, Ramos says he plans on getting parents involved.
Every week, our teachers are going to make 1 to 3 positive phone calls home. The days of calling homes just for negative purposes, that's over.
Because he says the way to improve the way Beloit Memorial operates is to raise the standards.
That we are raising the bar. We're going to raise the academic achievement by raising the bar.
Now, Ramos says he knows that some of these ideas might not be so popular with students to start, but says it's his goal to build college-ready students. Just goes to show the nerves are not always reserved for the students on the first day of school.
Adam Duxter in our Rock County Bureau tonight. Adam, thank you. There